My case depends on the fact that I won that money gambling.
Your case depends on the judge believing you. So I ask you again, Professor, how much money was in the final pot?
Roughly $12,000.
And you won that hand?
As I said before, I won, and then I cashed out.
And what did you have again?
A queen high flush.
And who did you beat?
I told you I didn't get his name.
Okay, so what did he have?
Two pair, queens over sixes.
Wait a second. You said before that the man next to you folded with two queens up, and now this guy has two queens, and you had a queen high flush?
I said that the man next to me folded with two kings.
No, you didn't.
You heard me wrong.
No, I didn't.
Is this part of prepping me, or are you accusing me of something?
I'm trying to get your story to line up.
My story does line up.
Not to me, it doesn't.
Look, young man, if you're going to sit over there and call me a liar...
I'm not calling you a liar, but if you say tomorrow what you said today, we're going to be in a lot of trouble, because where I come from, there are only four queens in a deck.
I said two kings, and I'm going to say that again tomorrow.